I've only been around one crackhead in my life, but it was long enough to know that even just a little cocaine can make you crazy.
I wanted to eat her.
Last couple of weeks have been trying and, well, very revealing about Mayor Rob Ford of Toronto. He admitted that he's probably done a little cocaine and that he has a drinking problem. Yesterday, he actually talked about his staffer's kitty cat. Not that kind of kitty cat.
Oh, and the last thing was Olivia Gondak. It says that I wanted to eat her. I'm happily married. I've got more than enough to eat at home.
Please tell me that was the cocaine or alcohol talking. Nope. When he came back later to apologize and to talk about how much he loves his wife, he said it was the stress that made him do it.
I had been under tremendous, tremendous stress.
You'd be better off just blaming it on the alcohol, sir. But back up. His wife came with him after he made those comments about their personal lives? I would have loved to have been a fly on the wall for that conversation. Ha! Hey, honey, did you hear what I said today? It was just the stress talking. Want to come to a press conference? And apparently she said, sure. I don't know what the next step is for Mayor Ford. The city council has asked him to step down, but he has refused. All I know is this makes me miss Chris Farley even more. Imagine the SNL magic that would be happening right now. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.